Alan Smith is with me. I'm Martin Tyler. Delighted to have your company for this match today.
Ball given away by Fernandinho. And the lineup for the home side goes like this.
John Stones starts with Vincent Kompany in central defence. Jordan Henderson plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts alongside Alexandre Lacazette.
This is how the visitors will line up today.
David Luiz plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Eden Hazard starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
Driven at goal by Dennis Bergkamp.
Aubameyang, Lacazette.
Going in as a group in midfield, not as individuals, to win the ball back.
And now the shot! Up for grabs here.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
And it will be their throw. Silva. Henderson.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've
good vision,
intercepted well.
He's got support here, and here's Paul Pogba.
Here's Laporte on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Here's Kompany,
John Stones, Jordan Henderson. Silva. Here's Sterling. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
To put them in front.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Salah! Well, he's knocked it in, and they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
A goal here to savour.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 17, Mohamed
Henderson.
Salah.
Vincent Kompany. Fernandinho. Silva. Sterling. On to the attack now. Jordan Henderson. Rose. It's with Laporta. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. Jordan Henderson.
David Silva! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
He's given it away.
Aubameyang!
Out in front of goal.
He's cut it out.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Can't see this too many times, this goal.
Well, he'll be talking about this for weeks to come because he's found the top left with a wonderful header.
Turnover of possession here. Throw in to come.
Hit it well!
He's got his fingertips to it and it's over the bar.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
It's a long way out and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
In goes the corner, only partially away from danger. Stones. Here's Sterling. Aubameyang.
Now Fernandinho. He's pointed for the free kick.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Trying to get the ball in behind. Hazard. Darting infield now.
He's got his shot off now.
You can see the deflection there. Corner. Swung in from the corner.
Keeper up well to punch the corner.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shoot.
The shot's on!
Well marked, but not so well marked to stop the shot going in, but maybe had an effect on him.
Yeah, I think they did. Two or three defenders close to getting in a block.
Stones. David Silva just unable to keep it this time.
Kyle Walker.
Silva. Henderson. Blocked off the pass there. Hazard.
Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Had a crack!
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy, though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Sterling. Henderson. Aubameyang.
Good vision here.
Aubameyang.
Aubameyang!
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
But they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Now Fernandinho. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Aubameyang.
Kyle Walker. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Shot on!
Edison with an easy save. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. It's gone out for a throw. Jordan Henderson. Now Fernandinho. Sterling.
Lacazette
couldn't keep it. It's a very good interception. Stones. Sterling. Silva. Lacazette.
Here's David Silva
trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
That's
proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
It's Fernandinho on to David Silva.
They can be quick on the break now. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Now Fernandinho.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Aubameyang! Such a range of goals from Aubameyang, but he loves getting into scoring positions. Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Now Fernandinho, Sterling, Lacazette, saw the pass coming and got there first. Kyle Walker. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Now Laporte. Hazard. No space to get the cross in. Opportunity in a wider area. Gets his cross in. Up for grabs here. Great header, great goal. Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Off we go again, 2-1. In comes the challenge. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, it will be a throw-in. Jordan Henderson. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Cleared it well. Here's Laporte. Sergio Aguero. And here's Paul Pogba. Eden Hazard.
Well, this could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Oh, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Lacazette. Lacazette. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Here's Laporta. Sergio Aguero. It's with Laporta. Hazard. Throw in here. Here's Laporta. Pogba. Fernandinho, just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. It's a good press from the team that have won the ball here. And it's Pogba. Now Lingard. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Aubameyang. It's Lingard. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's not let his concentration dip late into this game with that interception. Keeps his team very much in the game. The score's still level. Kyle Walker. Mohamed Salah. Free kick given. Is this going to end? Level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? Be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when? De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Now Van Dijk.
Salah! Goal! A late goal too. And now that could be enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond or energy to respond.
What a sickener for the opposition, but what jubilation for the scorer and his team.
Yeah, I mean, they kept on going and they got their reward in the end.
Very good game, 3-2. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
It's Son who takes it on and goes for the heart of the opposition.
It's with De Bruyne. Good interception there. Son. Fernandinho. Henderson. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Oh, it's an own goal, and what a terrible time to do it.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Oh, the lad is so, so distraught. Not just the own goal, but the position in the game where he's made that mistake. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square. Well, that was one of the games that we've seen together, Alan. It's absolutely fabulous. Now, I don't think anyone deserved to lose.
No, I don't think so, and we remember this for quite a while. Sometimes you're at the car park and you've forgotten it. Not this one.
When you play like he's played, you do expect to win.
Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed it didn't earn his team the full 3 points.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Salah! Well, he's knocked it in,